we understand the president will be coming here to officially open this facility tomorrow.
You said the president?
Ed Mnangagwa.
I'm not aware of that. Why should he come to open a local authority? This is an effort of the council. I know that he has been opening supermarkets and beans, but honestly, why should he come to open what is... You know, that's the problem. Success is many parents, and failure seems to be often. You know, there is failure in Zesa, we are not seeing ED there. There is failure in Zinwa, we are not seeing ED there. There is failure in the roads. The roads are just death cages. We are not seeing ED there. But there is now this child from our local authorities. He wants to come here. Are you sure that he's going to come here?
Yeah.
I don't think that is that present. But if he is, it will be welcome. He must also come and see evidence of good leadership at the local level. I hope that he will learn one or two things. By osmosis, he begins to do that at central government level. And this is what I have been telling him. These are the smart city programs. Let us have a smart program nationally. So, I mean, the problems we are grappling with are minor. We have the capacity, we have the human resources, we have the will.